pain and suffering is not covered under the Work Comp Act. So in workers' compensation, there are really only four benefits: wage loss, vocational rehab, permanent partial disability, and medical. Pain and suffering, intangible losses, the difficulty you've had meeting your bills or relating to your spouse or family members, none of that is covered under the Comp Act.